Okay, time to collect a reward from the crazy deranged freak. And if not, then kill him and collect our reward.
These people are weird, but they only seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy. Maybe we should just leave him alone.
Yeah, somehow I get the feeling that's not gonna happen. No cult would be complete without some good old-fashioned voluntary sacrifice.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Dorn! But the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
Me.
No, I didn't.
The birth of her favorite son, the midget known as Matchstick. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there. Matchstick is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 for the Firehawk. With nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of
a 100 people? Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right? Right?
Alright, let's see. Okay, I'm heading the right direction. Yeah, this is God damn it.
Accelerator console and give him what he wants, I guess.
This should hurt.
I feel your embrace, Firehawk! I love you! I love you so much!
That was kind of weird.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Will I die? Will I die? Let's see. Oh! Nope! What do you know? I live. I just survived what is possibly a 50-story drop, and I didn't even suffer a scratch. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just skip ahead. Alrighty then, time to collect our reward for burning a little midget. Matchstick is deep within the warm confines of the Firehawk's embrace, experiencing a supreme eternal bliss. Or he's in hell.
Thank you, Torch. We shall join Matchstick soon. The enkindling approaches.
The what now?
Whatever that means.
It is time for the enkindling. Time to sacrifice heathens to our blazing mother!
Alright. Light effigies with fire.
Clayton said the enkindling? That could be very bad. Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep an open mind about it, you know? These guys aren't so bad.
Fuck off, bitch. Indeed it is. Time to turn the tables.
Yeah!
Huh. Though you defeated a Goliath and get to live. Actually, you don't. That is creepy as shit.
This one's mine!
Oh, hi.
Been waiting for this.
No kidding. I believe you because you were standing there while I was clearly holding a sniper rifle. God, I fucking hate this. Interesting way of putting that. I want that. Oh, looks like there isn't that much resistance, huh? What do you say, buddy? Well, thank God. Well, you gotta worship those tits. Moving on.